just what I see in all the West.
How the fuck I want to try to take a suitcase out of him? He want to take his shit because Rabado is telling the truth. Bon, la donna causette là, on fait ma lettre déjà.
Excuse me, miss. I can see my moon. Stop recording you.
How am I recording people? I'm not recording people.
Okay.
What's the
name of the
téléphone? What's
the name of the téléphone?
What's the
name of the
téléphone?
What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of
the
téléphone?
What's
the name of the
téléphone? What's
the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the téléphone? What's the name of the No, let him cross my fucking legs.
What, for what? What are you doing?
You just broke the door on top of that.
I don't break no motherfucking door. That motherfucker don't have no right to fucking close the door on me. Oh, Vince, you see my pin, move my pin, move my pin, move l'emblé. Oh, oh, back, man. I break the door before, and I'm gonna break the door again. Close it. Close it.
What are you going there for?
No, I didn't say I want him to leave. He wanna leave, he's gonna leave. You don't tell me not to fucking break the door. Okay, let him do what he has to do. Let me fuck. Go on. I'm waking up everybody I want.
So we gotta be
in there for. Tell him. Let me fucking. Oh, I'm fucking opening my door.
That's not striking the fifth.
I'm gonna break that shit. Let me get the hammer. I'm gonna raise the door till the day I want. I'm gonna take the hammer and break that shit. The hammer is gonna break. My ass is gonna break the hammer. You're not gonna get hit by there. I'm gonna break the hammer. I'm gonna make. Tell him to open the fucking door. Look, Anthony, I know, you're my baby. Tell him to open the fucking door.
He's not gonna open the door.
Before I break that motherfucking shit. I'm not doing shit to myself. I'm gonna break the door. I'm gonna break the door and I'm gonna break the door.
Now you woke Jacob.
I'm gonna wake up Jacob. Jacob is gonna go to sleep in his grandfather's room.
So what? Go to sleep. Lay down right there.
I wanna make a scene. I'm not making a scene.
He's not doing
this. Your stepfather wanna make a scene. Tell him not to close the door. Tell him not to try to close the door. I want my motherfucking door to be open.
Remember, I have no kids yet. I won't do this. Come.
I'm gonna break that fucking door. Okay. Okay, the hammer is broken. I'm gonna put my hands inside. my hands. Wave my hands in the name of the Lord. Your ass will get locked up.
Yeah.
Whether I love my last son, you love your last son. Your ass will get locked up. Break my fucking hands. For a fucking bitch named Rapadu. Wap koye bolo pres. Wapakon ki moun wap koye. E pi ap chashe mkont. Break my motherfucking hand. Break it. In the name of the fucking Lord. My motherfucking kids don't fucking know what the fuck is going on. Break it. Break it. Break it and tell your family what the fuck is going on. Sloppy bitch.
He's not doing nothing.
Motherfucking ass bitch.
He's not even saying nothing to you, right?
He's not gonna say anything because he knows he's fucking wrong.
So why keep going?
His ass needs to be where it belongs. Them motherfucking bitches is not gonna do shit for him. They want him. Just because he's a fucking widow or fucking me. Go and do you with them. Uh-oh. I've been fair cock, I've been fair and put my, I've been fair and men, but I'm boozy and him know what's fair. Can I sleep? What? Let him sleep. He's gonna go to sleep in his grandfather's womb.
Why? Is he there?
Your father is gonna kill me. Your father wanna leave the house just because of the bitch that she was sleeping with and hating. That's what your father is doing right now. Your father is getting upset because that little slut that she was sleeping at Junior's house without. I don't know, without the condom, with condom, because I know your father with condom.
Excuse me.
That bitch said she's the father of a child. And I have the... Brad, you excuse me? No.
You
want to fuck me up? Two Gucci glasses. The little brown one and the little one that I be wearing every day. Oh, wow. Every step father knew where, before me knew where, he said, what am I going through with him? I accept him. I want to be with him because he's an ass. See, God fear from him, disrespect me. Now, Facebook, from got inbox me na Facebook, ele cozli, mba kwenye apis, mba mache kwenye, mba mache fe ma divine, ni twist ma droite à gauche, pou fom kap de respecte m. C'est parce que monsieur pa fe respect, ki fe ti charon, ti kalan, beide be espoir, ka de respecte m. You guys need to look for my glasses. Cause I need them and I need to read my messages. Oh, motherfucker wanna disrespect me because of that little bitch. He didn't go through my messages because he know my messages go to my fucking iPad and everything. Message me on the iPad, man. Message me on everywhere. My husband got the password na telephone, man. He got to be married from na get to bagay, man. He can access not to bagay me gang. Telephone me can I bank me not to bagay. Calling me, I won't be able to see who's calling me, but I will be ignoring you. Sebu mari pam na kwane. Fom kap de respecte mio, mba bwe, mba ye. Mother, mwede mkwane, la beg me to fuck. I didn't want to fuck. Cause I didn't want to get pregnant. I didn't want to get pregnant again. I didn't want to get pregnant again. So I tried to avoid pregnancy. I tried to avoid a certain thing. That's why I don't want to fuck. But Benjamin Coleman J. Anthony, look for my glasses. Mm-mm. Make sure I don't want them to call me. I don't want nobody to call me because right now what I'm going through right now is not being nice. Baby, my name is Souple. We took one of them Souple right there in your
shirt. I know what.